Okay, so we are back here in Ravenrock, and as we mentioned last time, the plan was to go up and find this temple and see what the deal was with this Mirak dude. So I think we're going to head there, but first I wanted to drop off this pornography book we found on the ship, the Lost Hergonian Maid. So I think we'll see if we can find the counselor's wife. No, the second counselor's wife. The douchebag we met outside town in the last episode. Oh, and there she is.
You look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious that was... A few months ago, I had sent an important folio to the first edition bookshop in the Imperial City to be rebound. They sent it back to me recently, but it never arrived.
Well, you're in luck then.
Mavala, bless you. You found it. Well, you've certainly proven your worth around here to me. Please accept this gift as a token of my appreciation. Good journey, traveler.
Necklace of water breathing, huh? I don't think we have one of those. Nope. I don't know. Could come in handy. Oh, looks like she's very thirsty, so we better drink some water. No? Okay, so now this temple. There's probably gonna be a lot of things we can find on the way. Do we have a shout? Frostbrand, yeah. Yeah, let's just go with Frostbrand. Damn, there are a lot of these Shredder and guard patrols. I suspect it could be Mercy patrols responsible for that. I've actually experienced on one or two occasions that there's a Reaver camp just about here, and they usually they come across that one and they start taking out all the Reavers there. So that's pretty fun. You can just waltz in and loot the place. Oh! Oh no, we got some dual sheet redux antics here. That's not good. Ugh. Let me just fix that. That's not fair. I do experience this from time to time when the NPCs have the shield on their back. They can't unsheathe their weapon. Oh, that was better. Okay, so it was a little bit fairer. Oh yeah, the Redoran guards picked up on them. Nice job, dude.
This is okay. Our Redoran territory. You do well to remember that.
Oh really?
Hey, watch it.
These Redoran guards, they have so much attitude. Sometimes gets a bit too much. Oh, Stormfang. A unique sword with the shock 2 enchantment, so that's very good against the construct if you ever need an enchantment like that. Oh, every time it lags a bit, it's because I unequipped the swords with using the equip sets me hotkey. It's a bit annoying, but there's not much to do about it. Yeah, whatever. Oh, hello. Okay, at Diamond får som epic lockpicking fail. Oh, so there's the temple in the distance. What do we have here? Let's see how these guys respond to crossbow. Oh, pretty well. Oh, it's biting cold here. That's no wonder. It looks very cold. Lots of skeletons from dragons lying around here. Bandit, huh? A named bandit. Oh wait, maybe this is one of the one of those from what do you call it, the first group. I think there's a couple of guys from the first group here.
By night we reclaim.
Do we have clear skies?
No.
Whoa. That was strange. That made it worse. Ah, that was better.
Our eyes once were blinded.
You must leave this place.
Now through him do we see.
Okay, some girl with a wicked accent.
We must leave this place.
Hello?
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. We need to find a way into the temple below.
Okay, let's go.
You must leave this place.
Oh. Incoming cultist.
No! Where did you come from? Who's there?
Yeah, clear skies is probably not gonna work against these guys. Stuff. Okay. So what's the deal here?
Where are you going? You would leave now, when we have yet to find what is at the heart of this. I cannot leave this unfinished. I must remain.
Okay, so she's been she's been babyfied as well. I'm guessing this is Bijin or whatever it's called.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms before heading further into the temple. Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Okay, that's our cue, I think. No, don't go sit down. Seriously.
Never should.
Is someone there?
Oh, you're kidding me. You are fucking kidding me. Seriously? Oh, God.
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Okay, here's some a basic outline for you. Don't run into my attacks and get yourself killed, okay? Jesus.
We must be careful in these rooms. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who's there? Yeah! Now we run! Who's there?
Yes, over here. Oh. Good ice bane, we can always use those. Wow, these guys have some good stuff some of the time. And you're still alive, good. Jesus. I actually think I've had this happen once before, when she runs straight headlong into an attack or something. No, he's dead.
Now we end this.
Where? Where? Okay, you take care of him. Oh, hello. Okay, I think it's time to fire breath. You're doing it again? Okay, she's dead again. God damn it, Freya.
The evil in this place must be rooted out. We must find out what is at work here.
So now you should be essential, proper essential. Okay? What's what? Someone around here? Okay. Yeah, we can just tank this. Swinging traps are pretty low level traps, so. Oh, empty.
Evil in this place must be rooted out.
Yeah, yeah, we'll get to that. Just calm your tits. I do apologize in advance if I'm sounding a little bit annoyed, but I really don't like escort missions, which this basically is.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his map. What was it?
See? That's why I don't like That is why I don't like escort missions. Stupid NPCs.
This may be worth exploring.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you. Ooh, stuff.
I must not stuff. Fail my people. I suspected there would be something down here. Do you know those spells already?
Yeah, some of them. Yeah, Shock's not gonna work against Lunai, so.
How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple. It cannot be much farther now. I feel it in the bones.
Okay, not a word of dragon aspects. Okay, we'll wait with that. Oh, really? Is there another one of those
courage.
Bugged out Drago priest? Well, at least the gatekeeper didn't start floating up into the wall.
Going to hide, are you?
Yeah, just let it go, Freya. He's bugged out. Try telling that to NPCs. No, there's no one here.
Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area.
Oh, another blacksmith potion. Got quite a few of these now.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up.
Yeah, if you used your eyes, you would have seen it yourself when you walked past, okay?
I must not fail.
No? You already failed twice. And I had to resurrect you. Sorry to disappoint you, but that's what happened. She actually has a lot of dialogue for every room you pass through, so
if
you're interested in that,
tells the story of Mirak.
You should take it slow, of course, but I've done this a couple of times, I think, so.
I do not suspect that would be the case the further you go. Be on your guard.
so I don't really in the mood to hear it again. Yeah, there's a lot of traps here. Yep. Damn, he could do some damage. What the actual fuck? I have not noticed this one before.
I must not fail my people.
Is that usually here? Okay, so I think that was the last of the enemies here. So there's not much left but to say hello to Mirak. Maybe it's time for a snack.
It seems wrong somehow. Here, yet not. It may be what we seek.
And of course, I had to read it. Can't pick it up.
The time comes soon when... What?
What?
Who are you to dare set foot here?
Oh! What the hell?
You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... So you have slain Alu. Well done. I could have slain him myself back when I walked the earth.
Yeah, yeah, big tough for a squid-faced monkey.
You have no idea of the true power a dragon boar can wield.
Okay, I admit that is cool.
You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send her back where she came from.
Shouldn't I normally be on my knees here? Maybe that's something Forza changed. I don't know. Ouch. Some really strange shit is happening. Mirak gets tossed off the dragon. That was a bit funny.
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him?
I don't know.
Can we kill him?
I don't know.
This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
Okay, so we follow useless Freya to the village. Oh, we need some better weather.
You see that green light? That comes from the windstorm. where my people can work against the Wraith. They must be freed soon.
Nork?
No, this does actually look a bit nicer than normal. It's nice to see that the dynamic distant object lot is working, or Dindo lot. Oh, and that's, we can see Hackney's shoal from here. What now? Seriously, Freya? Oh, she can actually kill a troll. There's not many followers who can do that. Maybe some of the companions can do it, but not many of the others can do it, I think. Okay, weird vortex swirling around. Hello, are you Storm?
So the dragons have returned. Well, the
Father,
skull has survived.
I have returned.
Course.
There is yet hope.
Freya, news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mira is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
We must look to the All-Maker for guidance in the dark times. So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you Dragonborn? That is what the stories say. You are Dragonborn as well, then. Perhaps you are connected. You must go to Saring's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on all people there and free them from control. May darkness never touch you.
That is pretty cool. Okay, so now we can go to this Saring Swatch to find this word wall.
If Hello. Anyone can help us now, it is you.
Okay.
Farewell,
whatever.
Outsider.
Saring Swatch. So where was that? Up there, past the stone. Yeah, okay.
Look!
Ha, so it's actually not that cold here. A way through here? Some log jumping? Hello, Pooch. What's up? Oh, Spriggan. Don't Don't we kill. Do we not have poison protection up? God damn it, I keep forgetting that. But I think the natural poison resistance is already pretty high, somewhere around 75. Of course, also have a stamina 2 enchantment on the cures. So getting paralyzed is not really a problem. Oh, so what do we have here? Bin Kong Rige. Bone King. Kingdom. Bone Kingdom. That's what it would mean if I had to guess in a Nordic language. Since I am Danish, I might pronounce some of the places a bit Scandinavic. Oh, hello. Okay, remember that feather falling. Hello. Really, that's all you got? Okay. What? Oh, it's squid face asshole again. Damn it, he took my soul. Oh, really? Yeah, why not? That all of them? An empty chest, that's just cruel. Oh, hi. Cool armor, by the way. Looks like dragon bones. Bend wheel, okay. Okay, that was pretty straightforward. So I guess we can go down back to the windstone. Is it the windstone? Yeah. We also got a couple of shouts. Ben will. And another word of dragon aspects. Do I want this? Yeah. I also want to get Cyclone. That's a pretty fun shout. I think one of them is actually locked in Coldbjørn Bow, and we're not going to be able to get to that in a long time. Hello, dude. But still, two words of Psychedone is still a lot of fun. I actually like the shout a lot better than a lot more than Unrelenting Force. And I think I remember it's also very powerful. Just one word of Cyclone can usually kill low-level bandits. Okay, so now the fight with one of the lurkers. It'll be interesting to see how tough they are. Of course, I have Skyrim immersive creatures, so they also had their own variants of lurkers, and some of them have really insane armor rating. I think like 1200, so that's on par with Alduin. So those are really hard to kill unless you have really good armor penetration on the weapons. But of course, luckily we have that. Not a problem. I think I might want to get slow time ready if this turns out bad. Okay, he's not so tough. Maybe it was one of the lesser lurkers. Now we can get a power from the windstone. North wind. What does that do? Single use. I'm gonna try this. Oh, that is cool. That's like a very huge ice sphere. Okay, can I get it again? Once a day? Seriously? That's a bit lame. Oh well. So I guess now it's back to the Skarl Village again to tell him the good news. That's a good one, bud.
Can't speak now, friend. Let's return home.
Fair enough. Oh, it's already 5 o'clock, and I think I heard Michelle yawning. Yeah, she's getting tired. That must be all the traveling and fighting. Combat increases your fatigue if you're using I need. That's the default setting. I think there's actually not initially there's no place here you can sleep, but I think if you do the quest for the chief of Skarl, what do you call it, the chieftain of Skarl, a Nord woman, she has a quest for you to kill some bandits, and if you do that quest, you can use the bed in there for free. But of course, sleeping inside most places usually triggers this very annoying feature where you get teleported to one of the stones. Of course, last night she slept in Bloodskull Barrow, and I found out that if you sleep inside barrows and such, or caves and dungeons, that doesn't happen, so that's a bit preferable. Is she in here?
You prevailed. I can feel it.
Indeed, I have good news.
So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skarl, and so the Skarl shall be allies to you. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth, he came to us some time ago asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Okay, dragon stalking. What the actual? Yeah, we can use some dragon bones and dragon scales. Why not? Okay, so let's see if we can find this chieftain and get that quest so we can sleep here in the future. That would be great. Hello.
I am the leader of the Skaal, but it's the Allmaker who truly protects and provides. Bandits sometimes come at night to... It will be dangerous, but if you'll deal with these thieves, we would be most grateful.
Yeah, dangerous is my middle name, so
then
you can consider it done.
Then may the give you the strength of a great bear and make your will as firm as stone. Until next time.
Rodul's house, huh?
As
I think I know where that is. That's.
I name you friend to our people. You are welcome here.
Yeah, sorry about messing up your firewood stack there. But I think Rodul's house is just south of the Colbjørn Barrow. I think we actually almost passed it in the last episode there. So I think the plan for now is in the next episode we'll go check out what this Hagnir Shoal is and see if we can find what these pirates are, what this treasure is that these pirates are looking for, and maybe if we run into some of the stones on the way, we can see if we can cleanse those. So I think we'll end it here for now, and hope to see you next time then. Cheers.